Tracks are my go-to source for insight into animals in the reserve. Species, number, mood, you can learn a lot about them before you've ever spotted anything. Truth be told, I've wanted to start an extreme sports group here for a long time, but the old chairman of the board pushed back against anything that wasn't hunting. He was very old-fashioned, though. The patriarch of the Simpkins Electronics Empire. He even forced his vegan animal rights activist son, Timothy, to come with him on hunting trips to Africa, accused the activist of brainwashing his son. The family reputation around here dropped quite dramatically when my dad caught Timothy drinking and dealing drugs inside the reserve. Simpkins actually used his power on the board to keep my dad quiet. But the next time my dad caught Tim in the reserve, he wasn't just dealing drugs. He had been poaching. Dad called it in without even telling Simpkins Sr. Of course, he was furious. Tried to get my dad fired, actually. But all credit to the board. They stuck with my old man. All these changes I want to make will hopefully account for the loss of the Simpkins' money and influence. This is just the start, too. I'm proposing snowboarding and extreme skiing for the winter. I've got some friends who I'd love to invite over to shoot some videos. Could be fun, don't you think? Anyway, if the rappelling goes well and makes a little money, I think the old folks on the board will start to come around. That looks great. I doubt I could have done a better job myself. Don't let the ropes down. We don't need them getting all tangled up. I really appreciate your help with this one. It's been an uphill battle to get to this point, and I'm disappointed that I can't be there to run the classes myself. If I'm being honest, I have a lot invested in the classes going well. There's still some people on the board who are friends with the old chairman, and it seems pretty clear that they don't like me proposing new ideas. Anyway, I'll let Sammy know that we're good to go. I trust her to take care of it. Hey, so listen. There might be a situation going on at the moment, and I could really use your help to check it out. It's not just gold and silver mining that took place out here. Even more recently, there was a working uranium mine in the area. When the reserve was established, we took responsibility for keeping it safe. Anyway, the old uranium mine is very rarely a problem. But recently, it appears that one of our neighbors, a guy I went to school with actually, has been spotted camping out around the mine. His name's Bobby Joe Jefferson. He's normally just a nuisance, driving his quad bike around and setting up little shooting ranges with tin cans. He makes the deer and turkeys extra skittish, so the hunters hate him. Can you head over to the mine and see what's going on? He's allowed to hike and camp there, but I don't want him going anywhere near the entrance itself.
you want to get above all that timber and see what animals Colorado has to offer, there are lookout towers all over the reserve. The views aren't bad either.